Do you remember the beginning of the book of Acts? 1:8, Jesus said, go wait so that you can be endued or filled with what? Power. Why? So you can be my witnesses. It didn't say, go wait in Jerusalem so you can get tongues. We're more infatuated with the sign than the abiding evidence. I'm here to tell you this morning, the sign may be tongues, but the abiding evidence that you're filled with the Holy Spirit is power.